guys, welcome. Today we're going to be making a snowmobile and a water jet ski. So, let's get started. And satisfied. Looks so cool from here. Anyway, let's get started with the video. Okay, first of all, you're gonna need a blue block and a red block. Put on top of them two side blocks, tally-octane, on two sides, and you'll have to bring two red blocks in the middle. So, then, I'm gonna show you the next step. So, the next step is gonna be, we need to have a 90 block. 90, like this thing. Can get in police stuff and things or boats. So, we're gonna put right on top of this. So it looks like a flashlight. You know? Like flashlight. Then let's move on to the next step. So we're gonna need two pieces of these, and we bring this. I can't forget it. Can't live without it. Put these things on top. So. Gonna bring this. You need like gray block that looks like this, with a white block at the end. So you're gonna put it on these white things. Ah, so hard. Okay, so I finished it. Now you get what looks like this. Let's go to the next step. So we're gonna need two pieces of these blocks, and two pieces of these blocks. If you have, you can make this. So we're gonna get three of these. Go. Okay. So we're gonna get these pieces. Really like, and if you can see, we plug it. Great. Okay. So, if you can see, we put it right next to that plug. Same thing on the other side. Oh my gosh. Like, this is so hard. So, it's not as easy as it looks. So we have to do this. Like this. So now it looks like a 90 with hands. So next stuff. So now we're gonna need these. You know, these things. Thingies blocks. Has to be one by one, two by one, whatever you call them, that stuff. You're gonna put it on this. So, you're gonna need like this. So we're gonna have this shape. Same thing on the other side. So hard. Turns out I was just clicking it the wrong way. So, okay. So I have to do it like this. Oh my. Great. Okay, I'm gonna come back to you guys when it's built. So this is what we should tap right now. So then we can start at the back. We're gonna just make, you know, a little DIY engine. So see this block? At these last circles things, we place this. It's like this. Then we're gonna get one of these blocks that looks like stairs, something. Put a black block under it so it looks like an engine, I guess. And you turn it like that way. So next step, here comes these pieces time. So you're gonna get it. See these end, the end of these two blocks that we put on the each side. We're gonna stick it like this. Put it. Great. Book again. This is what we got. Gonna do side blocks. Oh, so hard. Oh my gosh. I'm gonna come back when it's built. So, now we should have what looks like this. No, skeet. Called skeet. So, next step. We're gonna need this block. These three blocks are the final. Let's put them on. So, or the glass number one. We're gonna put it. It needs yellow glass that looks like this from under. So it can fit. We put it on the first of the two blocky thing, like this. Okay, done. So now we should have what looks like a jet ski thing. We're gonna get this. Whip the car under. Car, whatever you wanna call it. We're gonna do this so it only sticks out four blocks like this. You're gonna get this piece, put it like this on the front. So you can call it whatever you want to call it. I'm calling it the Angry Bird 9.0. So, this is how we finished our jet ski thing. Let's see your job. It's a cool toy thing that you can make if you're bored. Kind of cool. Anyway, leave a like if you enjoyed the video and subscribe to my channel. It's called the Subscribe to the Lego Fuzz channel. Anyway, bye. Okay, oh, again, let's go. Okay, bye. Subscribe and leave comments down below if you want to see more of these sea things, snowmobiles. Anyway, bye.